times in our lives.
Hello, lovely volunteers. After putting on some presentable clothes and brushing my hair, you know, working from home and all that, I wanted to make this quick video. And quick, but very heartfelt to each and every one of you, wishing you an amazing Volunteer Appreciation Week. We miss you deeply, deeply, and we hope everyone is well,
when you're
all your loved ones, family members, near and far,
and
extended family everywhere, neighbors, pets. Never thought that I'd be making a video. You see them on the news everywhere, people making videos for one another. And here we are, making a video for all of you. I wish we could do more, and I know one day we will celebrate formally, and there'll be lots of hugs and tears and smiles and laughter. But for now, we're sending these videos to you with all our love.
You need to.
And I'm going to tear up. I just want you all to be well.
One can feel.
Thank you for everything you do. You continue to do.
That you don't let show. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to.
Guys, it's Courtney, just wanting to say happy National Volunteer Recognition Week, and on behalf of the entire hospice team, thank you for the work that you do to support our patients and families. I really don't know that we can say thank you enough. You're such an amazing group of people, and I feel so privileged to work with you. You really are the reason that I come to work enjoying my job as much as I do. So, thank you. Please know that I'm thinking of you during these crazy and stressful times. I miss hearing from you. I hope all is well at home, that you're staying safe, that you're finding toilet paper at the grocery store, because honestly, it's like a 50-50 chance every time that I go. So stay safe. Take care, you guys.
And I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, sister, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Call me, call me.